Hello everyone, today we will do class 9th chapter 13 surface areas and volumes exercise 13.8 question number 7. Find the volume of a sphere whose surface area is 154 centimeters square. Now here surface area of sphere is equal to 154 centimeter square. Now the formula for surface area of sphere is 4 pi r square. This is equal to 154. So this is 4 multiplied by 22 by 7 multiplied by r square is 154. So r square is 154 multiplied by 7 over 4 into 22. Now by 2 this is 77 and this is 2. By 11 this is 7 and this is 2. So r square is 7 into 7 over 2 into 2, which is 7 by 2 whole square. Therefore radius will be equal to 7 by 2 centimeter. Now we have to find volume of sphere. Volume of sphere is given by 4 by 3 pi r cube. So this is 4 by 3 into 22 by 7 into 7 by 2 into 7 by 2 into 7 by 2. So 7 goes with 7. This is 2. This is 11. 2 goes by 2 and we will get 11 into 49 by 3. Now 11 into 49 will be 539 over 3. This will be equal to 179 2 by 3 centimeter cube.